respected parents, dear loving teachers, and my dear students. Today we are celebrating a great feast, Christmas. First of all, let me wish you all the joy and the happiness of the great feast, Christmas. When we remember this great day, Christmas, in our minds, there should be two symbols. The first one is the light, the star, and the second is the crib. Light is always spreading a message of hope. When we live in darkness, or when we walk in darkness, where we see a light very far, it gives us a hope. It's a destination where we will reach. The second one is the crib. Crib is the place which is the most favorite place of Lord Jesus, who resides first in this world. So let us try to be a light to the world. It means be a hope to the other. The second one, crib, is the place where we see the satisfaction. Whatever may be happening, whatever things are coming to the crib is ready to accept everything. So the same way, we are living in a world of suffering, a world of chaos. So where we are supposed to have a place where we are accepting everything. So let us try to be a light to the world, star to the world, and also be a crib and live in satisfaction. I wish you all the happiness of Christmas, and I wish you the happiness and the prosperous new year 2020-21. Thank you. Yeah, Lord.